Robot Centurion, is the fleet in position?
Yes, Commander. Safely hidden on the dark side of the moon.
Peachy.
Commander, we've detected a Protectorate spacecraft.
What?
The enemy ship has been identified, Commander. It's Duck Dodgers.
Dodgers? Vaporize him!
Commander, Earth is defenseless. Now is our time to strike.
Excellent. We'll pummel their cities with our antimatter rockets. Bring the weapons online.
No. I mean, now is an excellent time for my robot brothers and I to go on strike. We haven't had a cost of living increase in years.
First, you destroy the Earth. Then maybe we'll discuss having Sundays off.
Power to the workers!
Target the Earth cities.
Earth cities targeted. The weapons are ready, Commander.
On my command! I wish to savor this moment.
Must protect friend.
What was that?
Ah, I'm on my god! The whole place is gonna blow! Evacuate! Ah.
Oh. But I usually get to blow up the battle station.
Message for you, Commander.
Thanks for a lovely time. Sorry I had to run. Oh, peanuts.
I'm also here to report that Duck Dodger's ship has been spotted nearby. Shall we give chase?
No, Centurion. After my encounter with the lovely space vixen, I'm actually feeling rather benevolent. Okay, it passed. Destroy Duck Dodgers! Damage report?
We've lost our thrusters.
Break off engagement to make necessary repairs. Once again, foiled by your brilliance, Duck Dodgers! Centurion, calculate Dodger's final destination from his present course.
Dodgers will arrive at Andromeda 6 in 1 hour.
Good. Then we'll have a special little surprise waiting for him. Duck Dodgers, prepare to meet your destiny.
Commander, Duck Dodger's ship is not slowing down. Object closing fast.
Object? What object? Oh, my. Damage report.
Hey, over here, you rough buckets. Come and get us.
Interlopers, catch them. Don't let them escape.
Pretty.
He actually did it.
Surrender or be destroyed. This is your last warning.
Ow! Hey! What's the big idea?
The robots are defeated!
Commander, we're being pursued.
Centurions, eliminate that pig!
Break off in one. I've got him right where I want him. I've got him. I've got him. I've lost him. He just disappeared. I see him. Hold still. Hold very still. Whoops. You moved. I said hold still. He moved, right? You saw it. Hey, hold still. This is for M2. Even though he moved and was partially to blame, it's mostly your fault. What is that thing? It looks like a giant golf club coming right for my head.
You thought you landed right on the green.
He's hopeless. Nothing can save him now. Finish him, Your Highness. Commander, we've detected yet another small, insignificant vessel attempting to circumnavigate our main defenses.
What, again?
I'm afraid so.
I'll handle this one personally. Centurions, a little help here!
Remember to lift with the legs. Commander, are you all right?
I'll be fine, but right now we need to capture those intruders. What's so funny?
Oh, it's nothing. Robot humor. You wouldn't get it.
Find those intruders! Robots.
Stop the intruders! Where are they? They were just here a second ago. Did you see the commander's brush? It was all screwed up and he didn't even know it.
My remote brainwave agitator is working perfectly. Soon, Maninsuit will have destroyed all of Nipono's manufacturing plants, making Mars Electronics number one in the galaxy.
Sir, who are you talking to?
You see, I was talking to them, out there, in the darkness.
Okay. Commander, interlopers!
Activate the seeker mines! This is working perfectly!
He believes he has some sort of an audience watching him.
I'll send these babies home!
Able to get with pleasure.
What are those robots giggling about? Huh?
I think you lost something!
Perhaps you haven't taken a gander at my new sidekick. Huh?
What the?
Hey, come on! Please? Sweet sister!
Okay, I get the message. Let's not blow this thing out of proportion! Stay on them, Centurion.
Yes, Commander.
Centurion, analyze Dodger's movements for any semblance of a plan.
Beginning analysis.
Centurion, has your analysis revealed Dodger's plan?
We've determined he's headed for the Imperial City.
The city is so fortified that a single Protectorate vessel would have no impact.
We're picking up a strange pulse signature. I've determined it's either a conga line or the thrombosis ray is aboard their ship.
Oh, no! And I told everyone the thrombosis ray was only a clever ruse! We must call off the attack on Earth and make peace before it's too late!
Hey, maybe it's just a conga line.
Yeah, right.
Commander, we've been cleared to take control of the Protectorate ship.
Launch the boarding team.
Okay, now I've got you right where...
Excuse me, Captain Dodgers, but I've just received an urgent email, a message from Earth.
Pretty lame to interrupt a battle.
An important message for you, Commander.
Return to Mars immediately. Fudd spreading rapidly.
I wonder what mine says.
Prisoner delivery.
Interlopers!
That almost worked.
Yoo-hoo! So, Centurions!
Commander, we've been ordered to go on a top-secret mission by the Queen herself.
Perfect! When do we depart?
Oh, the orders are, Centurions only.
What? Surely the Queen meant me as well. Wait, this doesn't look like the Queen's handwriting.
The note must be destroyed immediately.
How long will you be gone?
Well, there's no way to know for sure, but all weekend, definitely.
I thought we could all wax the ship together this weekend. But if the Queen...
Garçon, another a mango banana fruit one of these, please. You know, I'm glad we ran into each other. It's silly that we barely know each other, and yet we practically work together.
Another Shirley Temple, please.
I feel like a graceful swan.
And I am a majestic whooping crane. Bikini-clad nursing student sorority sisters win again.
Want to play best out of 50?
Sure.
Yes.
Yes, sir. All you had to do to reach me was push one on your cell phone.
You had a cell phone this entire time?
Sure. I'm not a caveman. I just don't like to use up my minutes, that's all.
There you are, sir. We finally found you. Mission accomplished.
Seize the Earthlings and bring me a match. I'm hosting a beach barbecue featuring roast duck.
Aw, you can't fool me. I know you wouldn't roast the only real friend you've ever had.
Lies! Wretched Earthling lies! Oh, I despise you. And now I shall hold your treachery once and for all.
Hey, guys. Aren't we gonna finish our game?
After we finish the game, I mean. Dear Mother, I know you asked me not to write you so much, but it's been hours since I heard from you last, and I'm starting to worry. Is that you, Mother?
He writes to his mother constantly. It's disturbing.
So, we're on a TV show?
That depends. Do you need cameras to make a TV show?
Your Highness, my sensors indicate no cameras are present.
Yes, I know. Try to keep up, guys.
Ooh, I'm a good kayaker.
Our lives are in jeopardy.
And you're losing.
Only by 10 points. I'm a good eater.
As much as I've always wanted to be a cannibal, I'm still a little iffy on this.
Your Highness, eat as much of me as you wish. It would be an honor.
Wait, Your Highness. I believe the answer is right under our noses.
Commander, we don't have noses.
Precisely, my queen. We're finished over here.
Already? But what did you eat?
Our noses.
And mouths.
And legs.
Works for me!
You are now both prisoners of Mars.
I don't think so. Try again.
Surrender? There is no escape.
Even you don't believe that.
We have fresh pie?
Pie? What kind?
All your favorites.
Impossible! You'd need an oil tanker just to carry them.
That's a shame. You should never lie. Especially about pie.
Anyway, the Centurions broke in. Interrupting critical research. I tried to fight them off, but there were just too many. That's when Bigfoot charged in. They fought like a wild beast, but they found his weakness and exploited it. Poor Bigfoot. He always loved pie.
Who doesn't? How do they expect us to sneak in if we can't see anything?
Hold on. I think I have a leftover glow stick from Halloween.
You are now all prisoners of Mars.
Do we really have to do this again?
Nope. Go right ahead.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too.
Let's go.
5 more minutes. The tension is just starting to melt away.
No, I'm leaving now. Centurions?
Perhaps we should remain here. To protect the commander, I mean.
Commander!
I've been framed.
Oh, you'll be framed all right. But first, you must be painted.
I'm sorry, Commander. It's not easy being painted green.
I wouldn't worry. My brother's always been a loser. With or without fire, he's just another weak, ineffectual male.
Aren't they all?
Centurion, keep the fleet close. Have them ready to attack Hungortus on my command. I don't trust this Counselor Combustion.
Why? Because she's a lawyer? Or because you're threatened by powerful, independent women? Yes, sir, right away.
IQ.
Queen.
Dodgers.
You.
Cadet.
Is it Centurion? Cadet? Captain? IQ?
Dodgers!
Win a case yet, brother?
Mom thinks you're an awful daughter!
You'd know. You call her 5 times a day.
What's wrong with that?
Burgers away!
Fire all meatloaves!
It's time to overload it! Attack the Mega Death!
One more song.
Saddle up, Centurions. We've got us some space bison to wrangle. Ee-haw.
Giddy up, sir. If we're going clothes shopping, Commander, we would like some new jeans.
But you don't have legs.
All the more reason to wear jeans, sir.
Take them off. I'm not paying 300 Astro Dollars for a pair of jeans. It weren't easy, but the bison are headed to Earth, Your Highness.
Yes, I see that, Commander. In fact, the bison are headed towards every planet in the solar system, including Mars.
There must be a lot more of them than I thought.
Turn them around!
I'll need a credit card with a higher limit for that, my queen.
Why is that, Commander? And why are the Centurions wearing those awful pants?
I told you these pants were ugly.
Yes, I'm Dodger's archenemy. But I'm also so much more than that. For instance, I'm a novice gourmet chef. Did you know that? And I sculpt clay unicorns. But my true passion is singing. Would you like to hear a song?
Let's just say the Commander is to singers what Dodgers is to captains. They're both appalling. Centurions, on the other hand, have wonderful singing voices. In fact, we all have the same voice. Don't you agree?
Yes, I do.
He's very smart and very well spoken.
That's why we chose him to speak.
Really, did you?
I did too.
I am a pirate king!
He is the pirate king!
Line?
That's all, folks!